Okay, so welcome to the mission. So right now we're gonna react to OCTPATH. So it's been a while that I reacted to them, like and also this is the dance practice, so I am late reacting because I really don't know that they just uploaded a dance practice video which is entitled It's a BOP, and I have reaction a month ago in OCTPATH, and I'm so lucky that I'm gonna rock again to them. Like, I'm so excited for the choreography and I'm so excited for it. So guys, before anything, I'll click the notification bell and subscribe my channel for more information reaction video. So guys, in 3, 2, 1 and go. I really like this song, guys. I love the outfit. I love the jacket. This is the first time I'm gonna watch and react to the choreography of a fuck. The choreography is interesting. There's a lot of fucking. I do like the light though. I'm gonna click on the comment section below to have a reaction to this. They just you see that? Oh my god. It's so interesting. I can see the individuality on this. I really love their flexibility. It is so good. I really like the blue. Oh my god. Their choreography is so interesting. It is not the usual choreography facing. It's so different. Airport. The choreography is so good. I really only focus on the choreography. I only focus on the choreography, guys, because I know that this song is so good, and I cannot even say a thing on it. But to appreciate the song, and I really love the choreography, guys. Their choreography is so different. It's very different from me. It is so new. I cannot even think about. Mostly of that kind of choreography is from an animal-based choreography, which is mostly on Tiger Inside, Spider by Hoshi, something like that, that kind of Wolf, yeah, of EXO, something like that, more K-pop. My reference is K-pop, guys, because I'm really not that engaged so much of J-pop, so that I can just set references, but that kind of choreography is one of the best choreography I just watch on K-pop, because they're so different, because I really engage with a lot of hip-hop songs that different choreography, different styles, but that kind of choreography when I just said that, it's so interesting and it's so lucky to watch that. But watching OCTPATH is so good. It is so different, it's so interesting, and it keeps me wondering. That choreography will take me a while to memorize it because it's so hard. It is so interesting, but at the same time, I really like the song. I just keeping reminding the song in my head. Like, I listen only onto the song like 5th time, like that. But it's been a while that I listened to it. Later, I'm gonna listen to it again so that I can be refreshed again. So guys, thank you guys for watching, and hope you're watching the video. So guys, thank you. Yeah.